So I work with physician scientists who are studying kidney disease, and I work back in the lab doing some of the more day-to-day projects. I really look at it as sort of an adult kindergarten of working on puzzles and problem solving, and I think that's sort of a personality, sort of leads towards that kind of work, where we work independently in the presence of a group with a group mentality studying an overall process and a disease.